you are from Finland. Where in Finland do you live?
Sorry?
Where in Finland do you live?
I live close to Helsinki. I live in Kurdyumova, 30 kilometers from Helsinki.
And when, how did you come to the sport? What did you do before?
I play ringette. I played ringette for 25 years. Ringette, it's a little bit like ice hockey, but it's only for girls. It's big in Finland and in Canada.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you.
So I skate on ice 5-6 times a week. A lot of training. That's my main sport, and then this is on the side.
But skating on ice isn't the same thing as to go down the hill with all
not.
The obstacles.
Yeah.
So where did you train for these obstacles?
You try to train your balance. We're building some tracks in Finland, so now we have more opportunities to train for Red Bull crash ice and try to go on the tracks as much as you can. But this is my first race this season and first time on the track, so it felt really good.
And what are the future plans?
Then we have competition in Helsinki. I'm gonna try out, but it's with the guys. And then Ireland, I really hope that I'll get to go there too. But Edmonton, that's the main competition for women. That's the championship.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Thanks.